Then you make a sword and top. After you cut along the line, this is what you'll get. Next, you take a bamboo stick and you roll it around the end. This is what you will get.
This is what you get.
Next, you will glue the end of the rose and make it dry. Once it's dry, take a bamboo stick and push it on the rose to make a hole. And you take four sticks to cover it. This is what we made. Thanks for